Looking right there at our NCAA all-around champion. She has had a super meet, and I think nothing but good things to come from her.
And our final competitor in the floor exercise is UCLA's Kim Hamilton.
And I call this routine a character routine because she has an awful lot of character.
And if she wins this title again tonight, she'll become the first gymnast to win three consecutive individual titles in the same event in history of Pac-10 competition.
Nice double back. Beautiful line. Watch how high Kim gets. Everything she does.
Service, who a moment ago registered at 9-9, is rather vocal right next to us, cheering her teammate on.
That's what's so wonderful to see. A lot of support. It takes a lot of confidence to be able to perform a routine like this.
Beautiful. A performance by Kim Hamilton.